We're at the Atria in Kennebunk. It's an assisted living facility, and they have animal visits once in a while. They call it animal therapy. Two horses have come to meet and greet with the residents here. They actually were able to give them a carrot or two, and the residents say they enjoy these visits. It actually gives them something to look forward to, and quite a big treat here. We're in Kennebunk. Jim Keithley, News 8.